this was the cramping incident. This was the real one where Rafa, in the post-match, locked up. And they had to clear the room as he went down to the floor. And on the next day...
You should do that. Do that in the middle.